instead of eating a fish.
An ibis. Poor thing with a curved beak, eh?
Yeah. Well, maybe it's good. Hope so.